That's the smell I know and love.
Cole, my name is John White. We need to talk.
John, where are you?
Meet me on the roof of the Adams building, and come alone.
Hey, Moya, you sitting down? John just called me.
What? All I heard was static. What did he say?
Wants me to meet him. Heading over there right now.
That's fantastic news, Cole.
Yeah, I'll say. Finally starting to see some light at the end of this damn tunnel.
Convince him to come in, but don't push too hard. He's been undercover for a long time, so he might be a little paranoid. If he feels threatened, he'll run.
Don't worry. I'll handle it.
This is too much. I gotta call for some team of paper pushers telling me I need to stop my broadcast because I'm inciting panic and stoking anger. Said I could be tried for treason. Treason? Wow. They lock us up in here, piss all over our constitutional rights, and I'm the traitor? The audacity of these idiots is mind-boggling. If they want me shut down, they're gonna have to come in and drag me out of here. Until that happens, I'm staying put.